still remember when Jacob hit me up with the project. He showed me the script, bro. I want to work this kind of script. I said, bro, like, yeah, let's work. I was not with them when the first shoot was happening, but second shoot, I went to them in Korbuk. It was first time for me to visit Korbuk. Lovely people. And we stayed in Jacob's place.
I've never been south of Udaipur, so I was curious and excited. So I decided to join them on the venture.
Mar bro, koi ta tangkha.
Jeng shooting khlai phuni jaraw jeng dui sharaw jeng hugro thangai jeng khlai le shooting jeng habon kusu kusu gro bo kai thangai jeng joto bal khlai jeng sini dol bai khlai jeng sini artist sapai baksa khlai jeng thangai shooting khlai ni thangai ha
jeng poila go sinle ya tong mane Jacob bayang film ni director bayang engkai ola sini laikha engkai aro film khana thangtene aro kabangma borgo sin laika kabangma artist be sin laika o film shooting khana thangai kabangma experience onka
we were accompanied by some village guys who was basically our age
khugro thangai ho mai mi ro song chalai ha sini artist o jama khlei sing mai mi ro song chalai sing ja maje maje sing muya ni jora khug ni jora ba khug ni mukhi thanglo ba sing nai chalai
sound
camera
scene 2 shot 3 take 3
action
kana agero ani ai film rok khlai ani ani kono experience kore ang brok anu logi lawoi brok anu jora roha brok jora r mane bising tei ang tabu brok bai baksa film samuk khlai ha
action
khlai mane bising tei ang brok bai kisa ani experience ho ha e film ni rok tei ane age kono experience kri but brokan logila ha bro zarar mani bisinte ang taw mutamuti ang film rok ne ang kisa ani bokrok pe ban kisa extraction tha
the director Jacob when he approached me for the film I was super happy and excited because the storyline
action
the visuals and most importantly the thought behind this film were pure and appealing I genuinely believe that your action speaks louder than your words.
Take three.
And this film is the beautiful example of it.
अरे इधर स्लैप ही नहीं किया आपने।
फिल्म खाई तो नहीं जंग इक्विपमेंट रोग यूज़ कर क्या कैमरा खाए कैनन नहीं M50 गिम्बल वैसे वैसे गिम्बल यूज़ कर क्या उनका ट्राइपॉड चिकन सब बेसिक कैसा ट्राइपॉड बेसिक लाइट अब इन्हें तुम खेले क्या
सो जेकब Pan Sauka means like I'm making a movie and the soundtrack is like Pan Sauka other name soundtrack movie sa master khelna ni dabai so I was like happy and because the movie itself is so good and means the concept you know and concept bro apni ban sai phnar ka
asa film ni story ni bising to e kya sa se ni borodong ni issue na sung highlight khanya ni bagai चाइटेखा अबरंखा जोंजे थाङै काथां थांनानै बागै जोंजे बेसिक नांमानि मानै र लामागाम इलेक्ट्रिसिटि जे नांमानि मानै बेसिक मायानि बागै सिलिं दं जे स्ट्रागल माखाय अबते रुक नसुं हाइलाइट खानि बागै जों क्या सचाय चाइटेखा आरो कैसा मानै अबरंखा सिनि पॉलिटिक्स नि साइड इफेक्ट
We don't see this kind of people when we come to city or like or we think we are civilized and we don't care about these people you know like it is very heartbreaking things because it's reality like things are happening right now even not right now it was really heartbreaking to see
kaisa kaisa hino kaisa kaisa response gam hin na saka sine film donga kai kaisa kaisa borok chago sini o film gam ke message ramaya hina
this short film is a have a different perspective you know when you see this film maybe because it is a silent film and I have never seen a film like this made in Tripura maybe people don't understand it because it is first time anything when you do first time people don't appreciate it but as for me I believe he's one of the masterpiece his way of telling the story the way he write the scripts or the way he direct everything is very perfect.
My whole experience while working on this film was amazing. So glad to be part of it, and I wish all the luck to Jacob and his team for their future projects.
It's a basic portrayal of a poor tribal family in Tripura.
Sini takuk Jacob. Film khanyam emon jo serious ke film khay bo. Kai bobai film khay onek tong thoka. Onek experience onka, onek serung nani mangka. Kai sing to ara basakang go kamuma project khainai.
I was very happy to work with these guys like Jacob, Kapang and all the crew members. They're very talented peoples around the one who work in sound, Maldan. He did a very tremendous job. He worked with the sounds and stuffs. And thank you, Jacob, for giving me a role, and thank you for believing me. Peace.